picked up another one.
Hammered him for these four bags.
Got a fish on the line. Oh yeah.
Oh yeah.
Yep. Looks like his little brother.
Beautiful native brown.
Look at that.
Look at that beautiful fish.
Man.
You're gonna get him unhooked and unscathed.
Oh man.
Look at that.
Woo!
Look at those beautiful red spots.
Look at those colors.
Man.
Wow.
Look at this spot.
Wow.
Get up close on him.
Oh, I got a close up here, though.
Good.
Oh, yeah.
We'll get him nice. Look at that.
Wow.
What a beautiful little fish.
It's like on Golden Pond here, dude.
There we go.
Look, we got fish on here. Fish on. There's Uncle George. We are in an undisclosed location, northeast Pennsylvania. George has got a live one. He's getting hit hard. There's Coda. She's checking it out. She's waiting for a fish. There's Biggie Scout. Biggie Scout. George still has it. He's working it. He's working it. He's got that Mitchell 308 working on that thing. Oh my heavens, look at that thing. Look at that, Soda. Look at that fish. Holy moly. Holy moly. This is live. Single hook hog. Uncle George in the sweet spot. Uh-oh, he's gonna have to move his location. This fish is too big, too big. You can't get it up on the rock. Oh no, look at that. Look at the size of that fish. About half the length of Coda. Look at that. Oh my God. That fish is not coming in. Holy shit. I'm getting no reaction from Scouty. None.
Nothing. Yep.
That, not like that fish.
Llama-glass rod.
Holy shit, George. Damn. Look at that fish.
That's a big one right there.
That's the biggest one I've seen in here. I might have to take that one downstream.
I think I'm going to have to get down.
Yep.
You're going to have to.
We need a biggie net.
We don't even have a net. We're trying to get them all nice and clean and not.
Yeah. I'll hold the rod.
I think I can get down there.
Okay. Yeah.
I'm just telling him to get over the fall.
Yeah. Okay. All right. George is relocating. What do I do if you fall in, George?
Damn. Look at the size of him.
That is a big one.
We got him in the shallows now a little bit.
Holy moly.
Man.
All right. George is working it. Working to the side. Still here, we're still here, still working the fish. Don't let it go down the falls. Did it go down the falls? I think we need a bigger boat. Trying to bring him in, trying to bring him to shore. Yeah, I got him.
Hook right on the lick, dude. Here, come over here.
Yeah, okay.
This thing's a beast. Hook perfect on the lip. Look at that.
Holy.
Get a shot for him. What a clean hook job. And caught that big fish.
Damn.
All that time. Okay, you gotta hold the rod. I'm gonna get him unhooked out of here. Look at that. We are not taking him out of the...
Hold on. Holy shit. There's Uncle George. He's got a live one there. It's gotta be about 24 inches. Look at that, sitting right there in the shallows. Unbelievable. Oh, somebody's banging on that thing.
Something bigger, I think. What do you think, brother?
Yep.
Oh, boy. Oh, boy. Yep. Hear that drag going out?
Yep.
Oh, my God. Look, we need a pretty boat. Fish, dude. I don't want to get in the weeds.
Nah. Well, he was just kind of hanging out there for a couple minutes and bang. Look at him picking that line up.
Wow.
Holy shit, did you see that?
Yeah. Oh, man.
Uh-oh.
I got to get down here on the bank or something.
Watch out, Tony. Come on, girl. Get up here. Come on. Come on. Come on.
Come on.
Come
fishing boat
if we don't have a net, then we ain't netting them. We're not rubbing
Look at that thing.
We're not rubbing their slime off and messing them up.
Damn.
We're not doing any of that.
Go down to the
look at that.
Put it in there.
Yeah.
Wow, look at that fish. He came out of nowhere. We were 7 or 8 minutes into this fish, and man, he is. Ooh. Look at him taking it upstream.
Wow, he's just ripping it, isn't he?
This is a strong fish.
Some people think we're gonna die someday. I got news, you deaf, I got to go.
Turn him back around.
We're only using like 2 pound line here, so
yeah,
we can't go crazy on that.
He's
taking it back in. Look at the colors on this thing. Look at that.
Holy macaroni, look at that.
Look at that fish.
Look at that. Man. Uncle George is tearing it up. Woo! Woo!
I think that's all for tonight.
That might be all for tonight, folks. That's a wrap here. That's a wrap. Secret spot, Northeast Pennsylvania.